What is your kind name, beta?
My name is Keshav Agarwal.
How much marks you have scored in your NEET exam?
I scored 642 marks out of 720.
Okay. Congratulations for your great success. So how you have studied?
I studied basically I focused more on the self study, and also the teachers were told me I spent a lot of time on my stronger subjects like bio and chemistry, and little much time on physics because it was my weaker subject. But I studied consistently for the last 2 years in my journey.
Which book do you prefer for the NEET exam for physics, chemistry and biology?
I think NCERT for all the three. You should focus on the NCERT because the paper that are coming from the last 3 or 4 years, they are basically more focused on the NCERT material rather than solving the books other than NCERT.
According to best of my knowledge, it's really typical to study the NCERT of physics. So how you have managed that?
I think I focus more on my teacher's notes. It covered all the NCERT material. First I will go 3-4 times to the notes of my teacher, and then I focus on the NCERT, so it seems to be easy after that.
Great. And to whom you are going to give this credit?
The credit goes to obviously my parents and my teachers who guided me throughout my journey, and of course my friends, all those who motivated me to study throughout the year.
And how much time do you devote per day to each subject?
I don't devote time like I don't. कभी कभी ऐसा भी होता था बहुत ज़्यादा देर पढ़ लेता 10-12 घंटे. कभी कभी ऐसा भी होता था दिन में 2 घंटे ही पढ़ पाता था. लेकिन हाँ, रोज पढ़ता था, चाहे थोड़ा पढ़ूँ या ज़्यादा पढ़ूँ, रोज पढ़ता था.
नमस्कार, मैं अमित मेहरोत्रा. मैं फिजिक्स का टीचर हूँ वेव इंस्टीट्यूट के अंदर, एंड आई बीन टीचिंग फिजिक्स हियर फॉर लास्ट 13 ईयर्स अलॉन्ग विद राजेंद्र सर हु इज टीचिंग केमिस्ट्री. And we have been producing great results, especially in the NEET examinations for last few years. This year also we have got so many students selected, and the best rank is of Divyansh Minglani, who scored 694 AIR rank. So we have been constantly trying to help the students, and by the grace of God, fortunately, we have been able to produce certain amazing results over the last few years. We expect all of you to understand the importance of the studies and the good concepts. So you please, as soon as possible, you should join Wave Institute for better results, for good results in the future. This year's results were amazing, and we are attaching a video that will give you the detailed information of the selected students of this year and the previous years also. Please watch it, like it and share it as much as possible. Thank you.